Hiya, my name's Laura and I'm a second year biomedical science student here at the University of Birmingham. This is the medical school where I study and I'm going to go inside and show you around.
On the left there, that's student services, where you can access a team of staff dedicated to supporting the students of the medical school. This is the Doug Ellis Learning Hub, the best place to study with a group of friends. Now I'm heading upstairs to the Barnes Library, our very own library here in the medical school, dedicated to medicine, biosciences, health sciences and sport. There's plenty of study space here too. Up to the next floor. This is my favourite place to study, surrounded by periodicals prior to 1967, right up to the present day. Aren't they pretty? Oh, don't mind me, just doing a little bit of light reading. This is back downstairs now at the computer clusters. There's so many computers here, there's always space. And this is where we queue up to go into our lectures. And this is the Leonard Deakin Lecture Theatre, probably the first place you'll go on your first day here. This is the atrium of the medical school. These are the huge windows you can see from outside the front of the medical school on the steps. And the best thing about the medical school, you can see that campus is right there across the road. There are so many small rooms where you can go to study in groups of your friends or meet with lecturers in groups of students of about 10. This is the corridor down to the Wolfson Common Room. You can look at all of these portraits and then you can grab a quick coffee and you can sit down and work in a really nice relaxed atmosphere. And I've saved the best till last. This is the Med Cafe, the perfect spot to grab some breakfast or some lunch. And just look at all of these delicious cakes. So that's the medical school.